Hey guys, what's up? I am back with my second video in cat ears. I just want to say thank you to everyone who watched my first video and liked that and left such nice comments. It really helps me to know that you guys like my videos, so keep commenting, keep liking, let me know what you guys want to see. Today I am doing a first impressions full face, which is basically a makeup tutorial of products that I have never tried before, brand new to me. I do want to make a quick disclaimer here that there are a couple products that I'm going to be using that are the same, just because I'm used to those products and I don't think I'm ever going to really venture out as far as these products go, and those are going to be clearly my eyebrows. They're already done, so I always use my Anastasia brow powder in chocolate and my Gimme Brow in the light shade. And then I'm also going to be using my Inglot eyeliner and my Bare Minerals face powder to set my face. Everything else is new, never used, so let's go ahead and get started. So I'm going to prime my face with the Professional Invisible Finish Mattifying Gel. I tried the first Professionals primer and I didn't really like that one. In this primer, I'm just gonna mainly focus on the areas where I do have bigger pores. And we're gonna go ahead and start with our eyes. For the eyes, I bought the e.l.f. Naked Prism Eyeshadow Palette. I've heard lots of good things about this on YouTube. Looks like that. It's a gorgeous palette. It doesn't have any matte shades in it though, so what I am going to do, I actually found this palette at Target. It's the Sonia Kashuk Pretty Cheeky Face Palette. Look how beautiful that is. You have the highlight shade, the contour shade, and the blush. But we're going to go in with this middle contour shade and use that in the crease. If this doesn't work, then I'm probably gonna use my Huda Beauty palette, just a matte shade, so I can have a transition color. And I'm gonna do kind of a bronzy look today. Okay, this contour shade, it's looking good. It seems to be a little light. I'm gonna cheat now, just because it's not as dark as I like it. I am going to go in with my MAC Eyeshadow and Saddle. This is the one I always use for a transition shade. I'm going to go back in with this palette and I'm going to use the orange. The orange is looking very pretty. Okay, so first impressions from this palette here. The colors are nice, they're very subtle, but it's very powdery. Now we're going to use the e.l.f. palette. Look how pretty that is. I'm going to use this shade here. Look at that, that's crazy. Anyway, I'm going to apply this with my finger. I think I'm going to use the second shade here. It's a really light kind of yellowish gold color, and I am going to place that on the center of the lip. Not really a problem with the eyeshadows, they're all really nice and creamy and apply evenly. It's just all these bronzy shades are kind of almost the same color. That's okay. So I think since that didn't do too much, I am gonna go in a little bit with my Huda Beauty palette. I'm gonna go in with this gold shade here. I'm gonna use this brown. And then last color, I'm gonna go in with this black. Now, I'm not actually a huge fan of that e.l.f. eyeshadow palette at all. Alright, so I'm done with eyeshadow and I'm just gonna go ahead and put on my eyeliner. Like I said, I'm gonna use the same one, so I'm just gonna go ahead and skip that. Alright, so now that I have eyeliner done, I'm going to go ahead and go in with lashes, and I'm going to use the Ardell 315 Black Lashes. these are just half lashes. Usually it's normally what I get, half lashes, because they tend to irritate my eye if they get too close in. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply these.
Okay,
and then for mascara, I am going to try the Voluminous Lash Paradise mascara by L'Oreal. And again, I've seen so many people try this on YouTube. It's supposed to, did I get the waterproof? I got waterproof. I think this is supposed to compare to the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. At least it looks just like it, so we'll see. Okay, I can already tell I do not like this. At least with lashes on, I don't like this. It's just not doing anything. I'll try it for my bottom lashes and see maybe if I like it for that. I'm going to use the Lancôme Hypnose Drama Mascara. This one's awesome. Used in my last video, you guys know. Alright, so I'm done with that mascara. I'm just going to go ahead and do a quick overview of the eye products that I've used. Like I said, this e.l.f. eyeshadow palette. It's okay. These four colors up here, when you swatch them on your hand, they all look like the same color. And then the only two other different ones are going to be these two here. So, I don't know, I just don't think you really need it if you're getting four shades and they all turn out to be the same color. As far as the Sony Keshek Pretty Cheeky Face Palette goes, this one here that I also use on my eyes, I use these two colors. They're nice. You get pretty decent color out of them. They are pretty powdery and they do have fallout, but I would use them again on the eyes. They're nice, but we'll see how they turn out on the face and this highlight too. I'm pretty excited to use the lashes. I knew I was gonna like the lashes just because I always do half lashes anyway. Then the mascara. People say that they love this mask. I've heard so many good things about this mascara. It's just, it's almost like the bristles are super, super hard. Yeah, the Lancôme bristles are a lot softer. I don't know, these just seem really hard. It didn't really do anything when I went over my lashes. Usually with this one, it'll make the inside lashes bigger so that it doesn't necessarily look like I'm wearing false lashes. But with this one, you could totally see the strip. It was just like eyelash or so. Don't love this for the top lashes. Maybe I'll try it someday when I am not wearing lashes. Maybe I'll just give it a nice natural look. My new foundation today that I'm going to try, I'm super excited about it, is the Cover FX Natural Finish Oil-Free Foundation. It's in the color N60. Here's the bottle here. It says that it's supposed to give a natural finish. It is oil free. I think I'm gonna like this one. I got it here. Gonna put it on. It's covering super well. I've used way too much. That looks good. It pretty much covered up everything. And it does have kind of a luminous glow to it. Alright, so now that we're done with that, we're gonna go in with concealer. I actually just have a sample of this one. This one is the Double Wear Waterproof Concealer in Light Medium. Okay, and we're gonna use my Beauty Blender. Look, it's clean. Okay, so it's a really, really natural concealer. Doesn't give too much coverage. I'd say it's like a light coverage. Alright, I'm gonna add a little bit more. I don't like it. I feel like it's not full coverage enough for me. I do have this like weird little blemish under my eye right here. It's bothering me. I can still see it. Let me get up close too, because you can probably see it's creasing so bad. My Tarte Shape Tape just doesn't do that.
Mm-hmm. No. Nope. No.
No. So this first impression turned into a never mind, use everything you're used to already. So, sorry guys. Miracles really do happen. Then I'm gonna use the same face powder. I'm going to use my Bare Minerals powder, but I did get a sample of one, a new one to use under my eyes. This one is the Kat Von D Bright Powder in Peach. Okay, it's okay. It really blurred underneath my eyes. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and set my face. I'll be right back. All right, so I'm back and I set the rest of my face, and now I am going to put in the Sonia Kashuk Pretty Cheeky Face Palette. Okay, so that ended up showing up pretty well on my face. Okay, so now I'm going to use that blush. This orange blush here. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, so I don't know why this blush and this bronzer weren't showing up very well on my eye, but this color is powerful. All right, before I do my highlight, I am going to try this mascara again on my bottom lashes. So we'll see. Okay, so I definitely liked this mascara way better for the bottom lashes. So yeah, it's a good bottom lash mascara. I'm gonna go back in with this palette. Here's the highlight. Like usual. Alright, let's put it to the dust. A plus, 10 out of 10 for this palette here. Let's do a little bit under the brows too. Let's just go crazy with this highlight. Okay, so face products. Where are we starting? Double Wear Waterproof Concealer. No, I don't like it. I don't, no. Kat Von D Bright Powder in Peach. It's okay. I usually like my under eyes a little bit brighter. The Laura Mercier Translucent Powder. So this one does give more of a blurring effect, like with your pores. So I don't know. I'll probably stick with this. Maybe I'll do this though, and then put some of this on top. And then, oh yeah, this foundation. So far, it's looking really nice, really natural. Doesn't look. I've got too much going on, matches really well, so we'll see. This palette though, I need to go get this palette. So I got this at Target. It is a limited edition, and as far as I could see, it was just these colors here. But like I said, I don't know why it wasn't showing up on my eyes very well. On the face, everything went on really nice, really smooth. You just need a little bit, because as you saw with my blush, it was pretty crazy. And the highlight is super, super nice too. So this, I love. Last thing I'm trying here is L'Oreal Lipstick in Attitude. And the shade looks like this. You guys will realize I love nude lipsticks. It's just me. Let's try it. Okay, so overall, I think it was kind of half and half. I liked some of them, I didn't like some of them. Some of them are better for another use. But anyway, I think it still turned out okay. Anyway, if you guys like this video, let me know. If there's anything that I used here that you would kind of like a follow-up of, let me know and I can make another video of that. And I think that's all. So thank you for watching. Like I said in the beginning, leave your comments, everything. I want to know what you think, what you guys want to see. And thank you. See you guys.